gotta have the mustard and a little peanut oil. Smash them and fry them.